Hello and welcome to the 6th issue of the fractalforums.com news. On December 29th, the newly registered user Hayato published a fractal that was new to us. He named it MandelX because its shape is cross-like. This fractal is inspired by the amazing box fractal. The fractal is full of interesting patterns and equally variant like the Mandel box. Introduced as 2D fractal, it has soon been extended to the third dimension. Let's have a closer look at its formula and what outputs it can generate.
This is what the MandelX formula produces. The formula is made up of consecutive transformations, which are linear pull, rotation, scale, circle inversion, box wrap, and non-linear pull. So, what happens? To get an understanding, we use a unit square. Every corner has the exact distance 1 to the x-axis and the y-axis. Now we are going to visualize how the transformation deforms the unit square. We start with the linear pull as the first transformation in the formula. All points outside a certain distance to both axes shift to the opposite quadrants by 1 on both axes. In this case, we choose as critical distance to both axes 1/2. After that, the formula applies a rotation and a scaling, followed by a circle inversion, which is applying an inversion to all the points within a certain radius. Next transformation is a box wrap. It is known from the Mandel box formula, and it folds the plane. This transformation has been nicely visualized by its inventor, Tom Lowe. For better understanding, used here as well. The last transformation is the non-linear pull. It works like the linear pull and shifts points outside a critical distance to both axes towards the center. This is how the formula looks like by default in 2D, as introduced by user Hayato to the forums. Now we are going to change its parameters. Here we animate the formula's angle parameter from 0 to 360, making a full rotation. And here we additionally vary the radius parameter, making another full rotation. Since user Hayato presented his formula in 2D, the forum soon created a 3D variant of the formula. Here we see it rotating with its default parameter values.
Who said you must have chaos within you to give birth to a dancing star? I wonder what that tells us about user Hayato. And the weather forecast predicts many MandelXs raining upon us soon. The next topic is on fractal music. The newly registered user RobertInventor from Scotland is a professional music programmer and musician. He kindly shared his music generation technique with us. Up to now, the common approach of fractal music generation wanted to create the entire sound wave in a fractal manner. This usually led to lots of noise. The program TuneSmithy from RobertInventor has a nice new pragmatic approach.
Music always consists of repeating patterns, and often music is self-similar, just like visual fractals, but audio. This led to certain composing standards. These standards are taken by TuneSmithy, combined with existing instruments and arranged by using non-repeating harmonical patterns like the golden ratio or the Fibonacci sequences. The program creates enjoyable melodies, able to rearrange them with a single click. We are listening to an example of purely generated music. This space string music is made with TuneSmithy.
So now, the fractals also conquer audio space. Let's check out the total fractal experience with audios and visuals combined.
Here we see the famous Follow Me by User Taurus, audiolized. More examples are linked in the description below.
This software caused great discussion in the forums because something like this has been long searched for. Get your own copy for experimenting from the user's website. For our last topic, we take a look at Mincraft. Mincraft is a Lego-like single or multiplayer game that became a web phenomenon. It has a huge community. Even though its graphics are rather simple, the game possibilities are infinite. People spend hours building cities, castles, and also fractals.
Here we look upon hours of dedicated work. The Menger castle with Sierpinski balcony and trees on top is placed in a lovely Mincraft landscape. Many websites are providing us with tutorials dedicated to building fractals in Mincraft, which are linked in the description of this video. Mincraft also left imprints in the Fractals forums. Clever but lazy users developed resourceful tools for importing ready-made 3D fractals right into Mincraft. Especially the amazing box fractal gives the impression of an ancient temple.
Approximately 130 quadrillion Mincraft blocks have been placed until now. So in this big parallel universe, fractals are present as well. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. And, oh, what's this? Breaking news. It's coming in right before our recording is stopping. And let me check it out what it is about. Wow! Oh, incredible! Unbelievable! No, the Holy Grail has not been found. But a new version of Mandelbulb 3D has just been released, which is equally exciting. The version 1.86 beta is available for download. And that's it for today. See you next time. Thank you for watching.